Addition of algebraic terms scaled by the term addition, that also algebraic terms. But don't worry, I'll teach you study safely at home. Addition of algebraic terms is nothing but collection of like terms and then just add the numerical coefficients. Basic addition rules also apply here. Unlike terms cannot be added. There are two methods in addition: row method by writing side by side, column method by writing one below the other. Here they have given simple problem 3x plus 4x. Both terms, both monomials here, are like terms, x and x. So you just add what? Numerical coefficients 3 and 4. 3 plus 4 how much? 7. Then just write x here. 4x, that is equal to 7x. What if sign changes? Suppose they have given minus 3x plus 4x. Here the signs are unlike, minus and plus. So what will you do? Subtract the smaller number from bigger number. Bigger numbers. Yeah, bigger number. 4 minus 3. That is 1. Write the algebraic coefficient. That is x. 4 minus 3. That is 1. 1 you need not write. And put the sign of bigger number. You need not put plus sign. What if they have asked you to add 3x and minus 4x? Rule is the same. Subtract the smaller number by bigger number. Put the bigger number sign, that is minus. 4 minus 3, that is 1. 1 you need not write. You already know, isn't it? What happens if we add minus 3x minus 4x? You have to put minus sign here. Both are minus. Minus 7x. Okay, they have given you to add 3x and 4y. Both are unlike sign, isn't it? Both have unlike sign. Not sign, very sorry. Algebraic coefficient, x and y. Unlike algebraic terms, unlike terms. So we cannot add. The answer remains the same. 4x plus 3x plus 4y. Here they have given yx plus 11xy, 13z. You have to collect like terms. Here only z is unlike term. Yx and xy are like terms. So write yx and xy are like terms. So you can write here xy, here is 11. If nothing is there, means we have to consider it as 1. 11 plus 1, 12. No sign problem here. Plus 13z. Okay, this is the answer. 12xy, 13z. Then they have asked us to add two binomials. See, 15a minus 4b. This is one binomial. 3b minus 15a. You have to collect the like terms. 15a and minus 15a. They are like terms, isn't it? Minus 15a. It seems it is quite easier, isn't it? Minus 4b plus 3b. Observe the sign very carefully. Here opposite signs, plus and minus, no bigger number, they are same numbers. So plus minus get cancels. 15a minus 15a means 0. You need not write 0a. Here b, both b's are like terms. Put minus sign here. Why? It is the sign of bigger number. 4 minus 3. From bigger number we have to subtract smaller number. 1. But we need not write 1. You have to write b. This is the answer. Minus b. Then they have asked us to add binomial. These two binomial. 30ab minus 7mn and 3 minus 3ab plus 7m. What are the like terms? Minus 30ab minus 3ab. Collect them. But minus 7mn and 7m, they are not like terms. Observe carefully, they are unlike terms. Minus 7mn plus 7m. Be careful while writing the sign also. Here bigger number is 30. We have to unlike signs. So we have to worry about it. 30 minus 3, that is 27ab. Here we have to write it as it is, because they are unlike terms. This is the answer.